Posh.
Hello, this is Ryan with Off Leash K9 Training in Augusta, Georgia. I have Posh here with me.
Hi, buddy.
Posh is a 9-month-old Airedale. She's going to be with us for the 2-week board and train. Her litter mate, Bex, is actually going to be with us for the 2-week board and train as well. Owner's complaints on Posh is that she's extremely nervous, has a lot of anxiety, especially around new people out in public areas. Very destructive, chews everything up in the house. Actually chewed up her glasses the other day. Big holes in the backyard, not very good on car rides. Jumps up on people. Knows basic obedience, but we'll only do them for a treat if she wants a treat at the time. So I don't have any treats right now. We're gonna see what she'll do.
Posh, come. Okay. Sit. Posh, sit. Down. Posh, down. And place. Posh, place. Sit. Down. Posh, down.
So you can see she's just not listening. Not very much going on in here, but just not paying attention and not doing anything basic. So we're gonna work with her for the next 2 weeks, get her out to lots of public areas, really get her socialized, and we'll continue her progress.
Okay.